蒋总统由行政院国军官兵退役辅导委员会主任委员赵俊玉陪同，在上午9:40由东部前往台中县石冈水坝，台中县长陈孟林曾在场迎接。蒋总统今天除了对石冈水坝完工后的经济效益表示关切，并嘱咐陈孟林县长对建坝有功的工程人员应该给予适当的奖励，以表扬他们的辛劳和对国家的贡献。同时他对台中县丰埔产业道路、后东产业道路以及后里马场、昆炉寺至五福临门衔接观光道路等也表示关切。当时陈孟林县长向蒋总统报告，丰埔路第二期已经开工了，后东路以及马场衔接的观光区道路等均已决定在下月1号开工。蒋总统当时听了曾经表示非常的欣慰。蒋总统在离开石冈水坝后曾于10:15前往高速公路丰原神冈交流道巡视，他对高速公路新竹到彰化这一段能够提前下月1号通车表示欣慰。
场内有工作室、印刷室、卧室、起居室，同时有冷气设备，全部入围人员将在这里暂时跟外界隔离7天。教育部长朱慧森、事务委员会主任委员张宗良、台大校长严振兴今天曾经到围场内巡视，并且做了最后的检查。8:30点名，入围人员一一进场，朱部长在围场的门口和他们握手，祝他们工作顺利。
Tyson, the miniseries Roots won a great appreciation all over the world. Can you tell us what do you think the important factors?
Well, I think it made people, not only blacks, it made people aware of their roots. It made them curious about themselves and their ancestors. It also made people throughout the world aware of what life was like for blacks during that time.
This miniseries will result in a great change in the styles of the American movie, motion picture, or miniseries in TV.
Well, I think it has affected miniseries in the States in that it was the first time that a series was aired consecutively. It usually is one night a week. This particular series was 7 consecutive nights, and that was the first time. In that manner, it changed the format of how miniseries are presented in our country.
Your motion picture, Sounder, was nominated for 4 or 5 Academy Awards, and people also pay attention to that. And do you think that there is a great change of the Hollywood attitude to the black actors since the film, the motion picture Sounder?
Yes, I think Sounder in many ways was responsible for changing the types of films that were done particularly for the black market. And I think it was what is termed a crossover film. It was a film that affected human beings, not just blacks, but people of all races, all creeds, and all colors because of its humanity.
You have gained your great success in your career. Can you tell us how much strength or effort you have been paid to your career besides your talent?
150%. I think it's a total responsibility that I have to my career and the kind of recognition and acclaim and acceptance that I've gotten. It's a very gratifying one to me, spiritually, emotionally, and otherwise. And so I give it all of my time.
Thank you very much for this interview, and have a nice time here.
Chichinai. Did I say that?
Chichini.
Chichini. That's very much like my name, you know. Sicily. It's pronounced very much like my name. Chichini.
Chichini. Yes.
Ah.
Perfect. Thank you. Thank you very much.
汤姆森上校夫妇是在今天上午10:30中搭机抵华。我国国防部联络局长曾少将跟卸任的美军驻华顾问团团长崔斯克夫妇等中美的军方高级人员都在机场欢迎他们。汤普森现役空军上校，今年49岁，曾任越南跟泰国的美国空军基地战机队长，并且获得了美军各项勋章。